Streaming it live to the internet right now.